Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can make your keyboard typing clicks louder. Now, without any further ado, let's just jump right into it. So first, open up your settings. And after you open your settings, just scroll down till you find Sounds and Haptics. Go there and scroll down till you see Headphone Safety. Go to Headphone Safety and under there, on the second option, you will see Reduce Loud Audio. Tap on it and enable that. Now, here, just select the loudest decibel, that is 100 decibels. And after you do this, go back. Now, before I show you guys the next setting that we are going to enable, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also, press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now, let's get back into it. Now, after you did the first step, what you'll have to do is go to the settings again and scroll down till you find music. Now, it's right here. Tap on music. And after you go there, you need to go to the audio section and go to EQ. Now, after you're on EQ, just scroll down till you find late night. Now, just select late night and all of the settings are done. Now, make sure that your volume is turned up all the way. And after your volume's turned up all the way, make sure that you're not on the silent mode too. I hope you guys found this video helpful. And if you did, just hit the like button down below. And that is all for the video.